I'm amazed by the quality of content you've had. It's very clear what Smart Recruiter stands for, and that's inclusion.
It's the networking. It's meeting everybody, customers, the people from Smart Recruiter, just being able to connect with people that all have passion around this area has been really great.
More than just picking up best practices and change, it's about driving empathy in recruiting and helping people just become better version of themselves.
Very few things kind of stop me, but that session was really emotional, and I just think it was therapeutic. I learned more in that 20, 30 minutes than I've done in hundreds of conferences.
I wanted to see more of a dance-off with the Smartian on stage, but he was good. He was fun. He got us pumped.
You know, networking is part of recruiting, so I feel like it's a really great place to do that and talk about best practices.
Definitely the product roadmap session. I think everybody gets excited to see new products, and as a technologist myself, it's cool to see sort of how we're going to be pushing the boundaries.
Highlight of the conference for me is reverse recruiting. I think announcing reverse recruiting on the main stage is an incredible opportunity for us to really give back to candidates.
One word to describe the conference. I think energy.
Fantastic.
Collaborative.
Diverse.
Hope.
Thought-provoking.
Electric.
Fantastic.
Smartian-y.
Engaging.
Rewarding.
Inspirational.
I'm not going to use one word, I'm going to use two words. Must attend.